Oh my god!
Yes!
Hey yo, what's good? It's your boy Bex4Legs here. And before you even start the video, I want 200,000 likes on this video, because if we don't hit it, the world's gonna end in 2 days. So hurry up, go down, smash that like button, it's gonna turn green, and then we're all happy. So go down and hit that like button. Please hit that like button, that's all I want. Hit the like button. Anyways, today we are gonna be doing something a little extreme. We have a lot of Diet Coke, okay? I bought the whole store of Diet Coke. Today we are gonna be filling up these giant wubbles with Diet Coke. I saw Guava Juice do this, and I had to do it. Guava Juice is an absolute legend. I told my mom about the idea. She's like, Charles, don't blow up the bubble. Wubble in my kitchen. I'm like, blessed. Let's do the video then. So we're doing the video, but before that even begins, guys, we are so close to 5 million subscribers. We're absolutely killing it right now. So I thought, why not do another giveaway? So I got 2 iPhone 7s here. I got a rose gold one and I got a black one for all you girls and all you guys out there. And this giveaway is going to work pretty much similar to the other giveaways. There's going to be a link at the very top of the description. Go down, click the link. The way the giveaway works is the more things you follow me on, the more chance you have at winning. It's like a raffle. So if you follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, you subscribe to my YouTube, and even David behind the camera, if you subscribe to his YouTube, he's also giving away 2 iPhones. So basically, if you do all of that, you have a crazy big chance of winning the giveaway. So you guys heard that right, we are giving away a total of 4 iPhone 7. So you know what, I'll even give you guys like a few seconds. Just pause the video, okay, right now, go down to the link in the description, follow us on everything, and the more active you are, the better chance you have at winning too. So don't just follow me, okay? Like all my tweets, like all my pics, send me some crazy snaps on Snapchat. So now that the iPhone giveaway is done, I hope you guys have entered. Let's get into the banger. So I don't know if you guys have ever seen one of these wubbles. Okay, so basically there's a wubble, which is like one of the world's biggest balloons. It's super hard to pop. This is how big it gets. Look at how much fun this girl's having. Squeeze it, you can kick it, throw it in the air with your black friend and your mixed friend and your white friend. You can do everything with it, okay?
There's no Asian on there?
There is no Asian.
Jeez.
Basically, I said fuck the wubble and I got this super wubble. This is like the unbreakable balloon. It's gonna hold a lot of this Coke. Here's a clip of me going to the store. Got a lot of Diet Coke, guys. I love my job. As you guys can see, I swept out all of the fucking Diet Coke. I also swept out a full thing of Mentos. I didn't know how many to get, so I was just like, yeah, why not? Let's get the whole container. So the goal today is to get the reaction of Diet Coke and Mentos. If you don't know what that reaction is, come with me to the sink.
It might get a little messy, though. We need the tarp.
We went to the store, and we bought some tarp. All of are you
recording? I got the tarp.
We got the tarp. Typical tarp that everybody uses in construction. This is a 8x typical 4. We got 2 of them because my mom said, don't make a mess. So then I said, here, fuck these tarps. So like I was saying, we're gonna open this Diet Coke up.
What?
I'm on a diet.
Oh, that's Diet Coke!
Essentially, what you wanna do is open the Mentos, and now the reaction is simple.
3, 2, 1, here.
Essentially, this is what happens. So when you put 75 2-liter Coke bottles, I don't know how much math that is. How many liters is that, Ryan?
75 times 2, 150.
How many gallons is that?
38.65.
Probably not. Okay, I'll pop the number up on the screen. It's that many gallons, guys. A lot of gallons. There's gonna be a fucking mega explosion, and I'm gonna make sure that the house gets a little messy. So first things first, before we time-lapse anything, we gotta open up the Super Wubble. I would go knife wolfy, but I can't pop the balloon. I only have 2 of them. I got a dull knife.
What the hell is that?
You know. We're gonna be using a spoon. I jammed my thumb so fucking bad. Why is this guy talking? On one side, we have a charger, but because we are blowing it up with Coke, we don't need the charger. This is
loop.
We need the lube, eh?
Bro, to open the hole.
Okay, one sec. I'm blowing it up.
Oh, okay.
We're not gonna use the lube, guys. We don't need this. As you guys can see, it's a giant balloon with a hole there. Can you blow it up? Why is it working?
Bro, you need the lube.
Lube it up. Okay. Is it in yet? Why did they give you lube with these wobbles? Is this a kid's toy or what?
I'm in. I'm actually in.
So take it out.
Oh, that feels nice though. Hold on.
Just take it out.
Oh, I love that.
Just take it out.
Let's get it.
Look, it keeps its size. You don't even have to shut it. It does it on its own. Anyways, we got the wobble. There's nothing else left to say. Oh, Coke number 1. Just open it, eh? Once you commit, you can't. Oh, shit. Guys, once you commit, life lessons. Stay committed, so. I hate this guy. So you guys are wondering how we're gonna get all the Coke in. Well, guess what? I got an oil funnel. And I also picked up, just in case there is a rip, I got this stuff. Waterproof tape. So we got the funnel, guys. Diet Coke number 1. Don't go too fast. I said don't go too fast. Okay, David. Okay, David. You need to chill. It's bubbling up so crazy in there. So we just filled up the first Coke. David is already ruining the second Coke and chugging it. We're both on diet. Okay, I said go slow. We have 75 Cokes to do. And this is gonna take forever if David fucks around. Okay.
What?
That's good.
What do you mean?
Good job. So the first Coke looked like it filled up a bunch, but the second Coke, honestly, it doesn't even look like it's filling shit. 2 Cokes down, time that. Shit! When the air comes out, it literally volcanoes. Oh my god. Oh. So right now we're doing 3 Cokes at once, guys. Save your money, save your time. So guys, we're using this to block off the volcano eruptions now. The wobble is already getting massive. So I think we're about 20 cokes down. If this wobble doesn't settle down, I'm smacking. I'd say it weighs around 20 to 30 pounds because this is pure liquid. There's no space in between any of this, but it's not big enough, guys. I don't even think it's halfway as big as I want it, so we're gonna keep filling it up. So right now, guys, we are still doing the three coke tactic. There's so much bubbles, so much carbonation here. I'm already worried, but I've seen how big these wobbles can get. If it pops, it is what it is, Mom.
As long as performing surgery right
bro,
now.
Bro, a wobble, you can do whatever you
I know
want.
You can, they're deep. So bro, if this pops, bro,
I'm running.
I got you on the cinematics.
I need manpower.
I'm not even gonna lie, guys, I'm super nervous right now. It could pop at any second, but we go big or we go home on my channel. I'm willing to sacrifice this kitchen. It's not my kitchen. That's not my kitchen and this wobble because I got another one. Look at this volcano looking at. Okay guys, so I'm gonna take the funnel out just to see how a couple Mentos react to it. No.
We're trying to put that funnel back in
after. I have to do it. Should I do it or no?
No.
No?
Heavy risk.
Heavy risk. It's a heavy risk.
Do it.
I'm not a bitch.
You're like a madman.
Oh! 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
This is the struggle of getting a thumbnail, guys. It's just not safe ever. Okay, so testing. Put a couple Mentos in.
Bro, one won't do shit, man.
Bro, one is gonna look at this and then the coke's gonna be like, what the fuck's in there?
Yeah, yeah, just put one. Hold on.
Just put one? I'm not a bitch. Here. You see what I'm saying, bro? It got gobbled up. Okay, guys, so the thumbnail's complete. I'm soaked in coke, but that just means that we can empty the rest of these fucking Diet Cokes.
Yay!
It's almost taking up the whole table, but if I squeeze it...
It looks like a dick.
Looks like a D. Look at that. It can go in every shape, guys. Rectangular, prism, octagon, octagonal, hexagonal, sphere. But that's not important, guys. We're not here to teach about science. In order to reduce the foam, guys, you want to pour along the sides. Look at that flow.
How do you do it? Yeah, down the sides?
No, just like this.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh! Okay. Each coke that goes in, you cringe a little more. Bro, we still have so much coke. And you guys know me. I can't waste. So guys, this is pretty much how big it is. When I'm measuring, I like to use string. So can you just like... So that is what you say, like 75 meters?
Here. Yeah.
Oh! That? 75 meters long, 100 pound world record wide. So now the fun part.
There's no way we're moving this, bro.
We got the other tarp. Time to move it outside. So the goal here, guys, is be very gentle with the wobble. It could explode at any moment. We're bringing it outside. Everyone needs to chill. The wobbles come with these little stickers that help you close it. So we're trusting the whole Diet Coke with this little sticker, eh? This is like protecting our life right now.
Put some of this shit on.
You guys don't trust in the Wubble brand?
No, we can't put this on. I'm trusting Wubble.
No.
Okay, we're pulling this way.
No, this is heavy as shit. Is it? It's heavy.
No, I need help.
No.
Okay,
guys, go here.
Guys, I'm gonna hold out your life. Bro, can we just test lift it from like here?
Okay, everybody, 1, 2, 3, go.
Easy.
We're good. Oh, I got it. Me first.
Yo.
I can't.
No, I'm broken.
Chill. Bongo, pinch
bongo,
it.
Bongo.
I got it.
Yo, it's freaking Okay, leave it here for a sec. Right now, we got it outside. We're getting the shoes. Everyone's coming outside, and I'm literally protecting it from falling off the table right now. But this thing legit weighs minimum 100 pounds at this point. We're unboxing the Mentos now. Three at once. So we have two bowls, and we're gonna throw them all in at once, because you guys saw nothing happen when you put like one in, so we gotta put them all in. Put more coke in?
More coke.
More coke?
Sure? I feel like there'll be a better reaction.
Are you guys sure about that? More coke?
Yeah, put more fresh. Yeah.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Who's holding it while the Mentos get dropped?
I am.
You're getting...
How many cokes is there?
God, I'm running inside.
He's throwing them.
Whoa, where's this train going?
You know what I mean?
The train's ending at Jack.
What are you saying? Where's the teamwork?
Ryan's just watching.
And the last bottle of Coke. Okay, guys, this is make it or break it. I'm putting all of the Mentos in 3, 2, 1, here.
Here! Yeah. Holy shit.
Yo, is nothing happening?
Bro, nothing happened. What the hell?
Stop. No. Why is nothing happening? Something just happened.
There's a clog in the thing.
Oh. Bro, nothing's going down.
No, the Mentos and Coke experiment gone wrong.
I'm gonna go first.
Yo, look at this. Oh my god.
That's garbage.
Yo, this is the only fizz that gave us a life.
Drugged so hard.
Coke's like here. Go. Pour them in. Are you kidding me?
My god.
Every Mentos, guys, a full pack of Mentos. And look.
I'm cheesed.
Absolutely nothing. So at this point,
throw it off the balcony.
Let's chuck it off the balcony.
Yo, just chuck it off the balcony one time.
We're chucking it off the balcony.
Yo, what are you saying down there?
Send it up for the slow-mo. Here.
Oh my god.
What do you mean, bro? Here we go. Wubble Bubble, if you don't want to pop, we're going to make you pop. Everyone, please, this is insane. Go smash that like button right now, and let's do this. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Here.
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay, so it's a little bit messy down there now, guys. My mom just was like, clean the backyard, so.
Yo, you guys all down to go home?
Yo, peace, John.
Chill. Time to clean up. All right, so there you guys go. I hope you guys enjoyed that giant Wubble versus the Diet Coke and Mentos experiment. It was lit, but it didn't react the way I wanted it to, sadly, so we had to make it explode. But if you guys did enjoy, make sure to go down, smash that like button. Let's hit 200,000. If we hit those likes, I'm gonna do more crazy stuff with the Wubble, so hurry up. Again, I wanna remind you guys about the giveaway, the 2 iPhone 7s. I got them right here. Make sure to sign up, link in the description. You guys know what to do, just follow me on everything. Dave's there. We gotta go crazy. There's 4 iPhones that we're giving away, guys. I don't even have an iPhone 7.
Okay.
I got a 7 plus, fuck everyone. Also, comment down below some more crazy ideas you guys want me to do, and shout out to everyone that helped. I will leave everybody's links in the description. It's gonna be a party, go subscribe. Oh man.
Let's go. We made it, baby. More Wolfie. Yo, Wolf fam for life, dog. Wolf fam for life, bro.
And I will see you guys soon with another banger video. And as always, stay savage. Lego.